When I was a young boy, and we were in church and God moved like he moved tonight, they would tell us to scream the name Jesus. I need some people in here who are radical for Christ. Some young people who believe they can take this nation for God. Is there any people in here who believe they can take this nation for God? I can't see you. Do you believe you can take this nation for God? I need you to scream his name now. Scream his name. Scream his name. Scream his name. Scream his name. Call him. Call out for him. Stretch out for him. Call him.
Because the blessing of God flows from generation to generation, and with each generation, it is supposed to multiply. The anointing is supposed to increase. This is the day that you turn around your life.
Give him the glory. Us. Do the work in us, Jesus. Take out everything that doesn't belong. Jesus, do it in us, God. Cleanse us, Lord. Cleanse us and purify us, Jesus.
You're not going to give birth to a God dream in your comfort zone.
This is a national move of God.
You are gonna turn the city upside down.
Oh my God, oh my God. I don't even know if I can talk.
Somebody help me and praise the name of God.
It's not another conference.
This is strategic. You've been brought here strategically because you need to be empowered. Your mind needs to be open and you have to be ready for the new shift of God.
Best is yet to come.